The yellow blocks in Scratch Junior are the trigger blocks. You can use them to indicate when a script should run. You can always run a script by tapping on it, but if you select Start on Green Flag, you can also run a script by tapping the green flag at the top of the screen. The green flag at the top of the screen will also reset the characters to their starting positions before running the script, and it will run every script that starts with a green flag for every character all at the same time. Start on Tap will run the attached script when the character is tapped on the screen. Start on Bump will run the script when the character is bumped by another character on the screen. You can use this as a way for two characters to interact. Another way for two characters to interact is by using the message block. A character can send a color-coded message, which will trigger action for another character. You have six colors from which to choose. The color of the message block should match the color of the trigger block. This is useful for programming interactions between multiple characters.